believe it.
Your Grace.
No, call me Mary, please.
Francis.
The castle seems bigger. Can't see without your light. I need you
to breathe into my life. Promise me you'll stay.
I will, I promise. Promise.
Impressive. I suppose if there was ever an uprising that sent my line into hiding, I could always get by as a blacksmith.
But I'd save you.
Yeah. Someday it will be right for our countries.
I would rather have hope with you than certainty anywhere else.
You aren't.
I am. It's been some weeks now, but I wanted to be sure, and I am sure. I am a child. Our child, at last.
You went behind our back. You're making a new alliance with Portugal.
It was his idea, not mine. And he's willing to actually get married, too, which is more than your family is offering.
It's that I want you to be free. You can find love with someone else. Kings have done it in the past.
I don't want to be free.
We've both been pretending that we can make things the way they were before. We both know that's impossible.
If you think that, because in your minds you're saving me, that I will forgive you for this, you're wrong. I'll argue with you. I love you. Until the day I die. Together we'll decide what is right. As husband and wife. And if reasons we can't find, we'll make up some to get by. Till breath by breath we'll leave this behind. So keep
your fault.
Rumors of our distance are spreading. Timing of the event is terrible.
I don't think time would change much for us, Francis.
Yes, that is where you and I disagree. Your Grace.
No, call me Mary, please.
Francis.